Hey guys, it's me Alvin and we're back with another video. So sebelum kita start, saya mau minta maaf sebab saya delete previous videos ya. Mungkin ada sudah some of you guys yang sudah tengok and maybe ada yang belum. Tapi the reason why saya delete the video is because saya tidak suka. Walaupun ramai yang suka, but still saya tidak suka. Saya sendiri cringe tengok diri saya sendiri macam trying too hard. And kalau boleh saya mau post something yang saya suka and kamu pun suka. Saya tidak mau buat video yang saya tidak suka tapi kamu suka. So yeah, sambung pasal topik hari ini. So today's video will be a little bit different. Tengok dari title ni video pun kamu tahu sudah kan. So I will be exposing someone. But sebelum kamu komen apa-apa, tengok dulu ni video sampai habis baru komen. So the reason why saya mau buat ni video sebab saya betul-betul tidak suka cara dia buat konten dia. Plus, I lost my respect to him. Orang yang saya anggap a friend but turns out to be a hypocrite. Very nice. So video yang saya buat ni khas untuk kau. So, enjoy.
Tapi ini video yang berkaitan dengan relationship yang ended up nicely saja, yang macam no one cheating to each other ataupun body giving away baby or throwing away the baby.
Macam familiar lah ni content. Oh, mungkin kau tiru dari ni video kali.
Everything I'm gonna say in this video is for relationships that ended nicely, okay? So there's no one cheated on no one, no one you know had a baby and then gave the baby away to another man.
Wow. So original. Aish, kenapa kau tidak tiru saja semua? Astaga. Oh, you did. Macam contoh nipat.
It's 2018. You have to get out from your ex Instagram.
First tip, in 2018, you need to get up off your ex's Instagram, bitch.
This one.
Bila lelaki suruh tu perempuan pakai G-string pergi rumah dia, and then tu perempuan pun ikut. Sudah di rumah lelaki tu pergi pegang dia. Perempuan tu cakap, why do you touch me? Why you touch me? Cannot touch me.
This is like somebody asks you to wear a G-string to his house, and then you go. Then when the person touch you, you say, why you touch me? Why you touch me? Don't touch me.
Saya rasa Nina pun.
Kalau dia pernah belikan kau vacuum cleaner kah, hair dryer kah, makeup set kah, lipstick kah, vibrator kah.
So meaning if he never buy you things like, I don't know, hair dryer, or maybe hair straightener, or maybe he bought you a vacuum cleaner, maybe he bought you vibrator.
Kenapa macam semua sama?
Gather all of these things, letak dalam di muda.com.
Earn some money from that breakup, bitch.
Take everything, put it on Carousel and sell it away. Earn some money from this breakup, bitch.
Cukup lah, cukup.
Find someone who you can trust to and talk with them, express with them. Kalau kamu tidak siapa-siapa juga yang boleh express with, don't worry, kamu boleh DM saya. But yeah, I will still be there for you. I'll be there for you.
You want to get over your ex. I understand, like I said, if you're going through a hard time, you're having depressive thoughts and you're hurt, talk to someone, okay? Please, go talk to someone. If there's no one, you DM me, I will be there for you. I will be there for you. I will be your crying shoulder. I'll be there for you.
Your video was published on 9 July 2018. And Dikosh punya video was posted 15 June 2018. Wow. Original. But yeah, itu je lah. Saya harap dari video saya, you will learn your lesson lah. Sama anda tiru lagi kerja orang. So, saya berehat dulu kejap dalam beberapa hari dan lepas tu kita jumpa balik, okay? Bye. Dealing with fake people? Let's watch this.
So hari ini kawan-kawan kita akan jadi savage. I'm with my boxing costume right now because I'm going to talk about snakes. Snakes bukan di dalam floor saya, but snakes yang kita jumpa in our daily.
Hey, kenapa macam familiar ni? Jap, saya cek.
We are going to be very savage today because I want to talk about snakes. No, I'm not talking about the snake in my pants. I'm talking about the snakes that you meet every single day.
Oh, kau tiru si Dikosh punya video pula. Astaga, kau ni kimchi betul. Kenapa kau tiru saja semua alang-alang? Astaga. Jap, kau tiru pula lagi 100%.
Sudah jumpa, come from nowhere sekali tengok, BAM! Kepala putu! Keluar, macam itu ular!
You know, those friends you think you've known for a while, then sekali out of nowhere, kepala buto! Then itu snake!
Macam nipat pun.
Orang yang macam ni kan, dia selalu dalam social circles ya. Dia social circle, dia umpama tu macam social butterfly lah. Terbang sana sini, kasi spread rumors, spread negativity about you, spread bad things about...
You know, those friends that go around these social circles like a social butterfly.
Oh,
Call saya minta tolong ambil kau. Kenapa? I thought you said you never drink. I thought you said you never smoke. I thought you said you never go clubbing. You want to jaga you punya healthy lifestyle.
And every weekend goes to get drunk. Then outside Clarky lying down on the floor like that. I vomiting on the floor like that. I thought you said you never drink. I thought you said you never drink.
So there's these four friends. Satu A, satu B, satu C, and satu D.
Okay, get this. Let me illustrate it to you, okay? Friends A, B, C, D.
Halamak ni.
This is very simple, guys. Stand up for what you believe in, kan? And then bila kau stand up dengan apa yang kau believe in, make sure kau ada strong fact, strong reason. And make sure bila kau stand up juga, kau patut tahu at least 80 to 90%.
It's very simple. Stand up for what you believe in. I always believe in that. If you believe in something strongly, stand up for it. But you better make sure you know about 80 to 90% about this thing you're standing up for. Don't only stand up for shit just because it's trending.
Video ko published on 30 Julai 2018. And it's funny how you say this.
Hari ni I will rant about fake people that I have experienced before. And I know you have too.
Wow! But yes, saya pun pernah juga lalui ini. And kau lah antara salah satu orang tu. And video di Coach Pula published on 10 Februari 2017. Okay, my advice to you lah. Saya bukan di sini mau temberang kau yang saya ini lagi bagus dari kau ataupun lagi bagus dari orang lain. Saya mau bagi nasihat saja. Kau boleh copy orang punya konten, tapi bukan 100%. Kau boleh tiru, tapi improvise lah. Ambil konsep dia saja. Kalau kau mau cari idea untuk next video kau, try lah. Cek siapa-siapa punya video saja. Tidak kira lah di Facebook kah, ataupun di YouTube kah, ataupun try tanya kau punya kawan-kawan. Kan kau ada guidance from the professional, but still jangan copy kerja orang 100%. Saya pun tiru juga orang lain punya konten, tapi bukan semua. Walaupun bukan video saya yang kau tiru, tapi saya feel bad dengan tu owner dia sebab dia yang cari tu idea semua. Lagi-lagi kau act like tu konten kau punya. Terpulanglah sama kau macam mana kau mau terima apa yang saya cakap ni. Antara kau mau ambil ni secara positif ataupun secara negatif. Wait. But depends on you. Tapi kalau kau mau balas balik saya okay saja. Kau carilah mana-mana video saya kasih expose lah. Kalau kau mau cakap pasal saya bashing Musical.ly ataupun TikTok punya user, saya sendiri buat video macam tu dulu. Nih. Kalau kau mau expose saya trip menari pun ada juga bah. So itu sajalah dari saya. Apa-apa yang saya cakap tadi, don't take it too personal. Sebab saya still support kau apa yang kau buat. And who knows, one day kau boleh jadi a successful YouTuber. So keep up the good work and keep doing what you do. And that is kopi 100% tidak pasti main-main saja. But yeah, stay awesome and peace!